frontier of modern day world. Imagine an information-rich society where everyone, irrespective of caste, religion, race, region, gender, is empowered to create, receive, share, and utilize information and knowledge through digital content for their economic, social, cultural, and political upliftment and development. The Month in Awards South Asia and Asia Pacific aims to do just that by making visible the content that already exists, and thus demonstrating the richness and diversity of content creativity to those interested in understanding and planning an information society. A first-of-its-kind initiative in Southern Asia, it recognizes the best IT practices in e-content and creativity. Launched in 2010 in partnership with the World Summit Award, Department of Information Technology, Government of India, and various other stakeholders, the Month in Awards global footprint continues to grow. Honoring extraordinary practices in the areas of agriculture, business and enterprise, e-culture and heritage, e-learning, governance, health, inclusion, infrastructure, e-science and technology, and many more.